Okay, so the wires are on now, so this is just a different view to give you an impression of how the cartilage is going to look looking at the wire. So you can see that the line there of the sternum following down into the cartilage, coming up top, you can see how the cartilage sits centrally down the spine, and the wires go to each rib. I will be doing a little bit of adjusting, and then you see a little rib that looked a bit out there. That is, I'll come to the other side because the light's from the windows hitting it. This one here looks a bit weird because what I've done is I've bent the wire. So here the wire's bent, that's where the end of the rib would have been. So when I apply the milliput, I will make up this section of rib and the cartilage in one piece. So that's the wire installed. The next process will be applying the milliput. So I'll do that as a separate video. So I hope you've enjoyed that one. A lot of people ask how this is done. Well, it's not rocket science, but it does take practice. And it does get easier the more you do it. So remember to subscribe, and I'll be doing a separate one for the covering of the cartilage. Cheers, guys.